my advice is basically to always work hard and focus on your studies and never get distracted with any other things and never give up. And with great power comes great responsibility. So